Hello, Q-Washers at eBay and YouTube. So what I've got here is rotary patio cleaner that we can make fit to work with the HD pressure washer. What you've simply got on your patio, on your lans, is the jet end with the o-ring on. You would simply unscrew that and take your jet off, and that will simply screw directly straight onto that connection. That actually all spins round, or if you wanted to, we could do it another way, which I'm going to show you now. So that is unscrewed off. This actually comes with the machine that screws directly straight onto there. On this end, what we can do is put a 22mm that would join also into your lans halfway down. So it would be up to you which option you wanted to go for. Preferably myself, I wouldn't use this lans, I'd go for the 18mm fit and just unscrew the jet and off you go. You've got your pressure regulator underneath it. And your jets. That can also be undone and work directly on a wall. Thank you very much, Q Washers at eBay and YouTube.